Olympic trials in late June.
For Casey Lightfoot, his dreams started right where he dreams.
I had a list and I printed it out whenever I saw it, put it above my bed. It's been there every day. It's still there.
A list of the only pole vaulters in the world who have ever cleared 6 meters.
Each apartment he's moved to or whatever, you know, we pull it off and say, well, we're gonna have to repaint that wall. It sticks, you know.
And then in February, a dream was met. Lightfoot cleared 6 meters, a new NCAA indoor record, the highest vault in the country this year, third highest in the world.
You know, probably faster than anybody else. And so you have a little bit of time to celebrate on the way down. And whenever 19, 20 foot, you got quite a bit of time.
Yeah, 6 meters is a little over 19 feet, 8 inches.
I talk in meters. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's everybody asks me, talk in America, talk in feet and inches.
6 meters, NCAA champion, collegiate record. The former two-time Missouri State champ at Lee Summit High School had hit all his goals.
Casey Lee!
There wasn't too much more that I could have asked for my indoor season.
So Lightfoot, a junior at Baylor, decided to turn pro and finally start profiting off his record-setting vaults.
I made quite a bit of money that I couldn't take, which is really unfortunate.
Yeah, if you hadn't noticed, he also got to sign a clothing deal with Puma.
It's great. Yeah, I'm super stoked to be repping the Puma gear.
What a journey from seventh grade when his father, a two-time state champ in the pole vault himself, got Casey into pole vaulting.
He just did it. It was just kind of natural.
Everything kind of went pretty well from the beginning, and I just kind of stuck with it, and here we are.
Yeah, here we are on the verge of the Olympics after Lightfoot qualified as one of the three male pole vaulters the U.S. will take to Tokyo.
I mean, game plan is just like you would think. Work out hard until then and hope the stars align and everything works out.
I still get so nervous. You'd think it would relax up a little bit, but it doesn't.
So just get the blood flowing, hope everything feels halfway decent.
So now it's KC looking to rep KC on the world stage, even though he's named after his mom's initials.
A lot of people say, does KC stand for Kansas City? And I'm like, no, it doesn't. And then I heard one the other day about my middle name, Lee, and they were like, oh, it's for Lee Summit, right? And I was like, no.
And speaking of names, KC has now added his own to his list.
Just did it in Sharpie on the tape. I didn't want to ruin the list, but I put my name finally on that 6 meter list.
Mick Schaefer, KSHB 41.